The magic of motion. Dreams stitched in black and white. An era where stories were told without words. And then came a transformation.
Won't you join me?
The canvas was painted with spilling colors and spoken words.
I love you. You belong to me.
No. People don't belong to people.
And the world of cinema was never the same again. One such agent of change was the spectacular Star Wars.
The Force will be with you, always.
Star Wars drove people into frenzy. It broke barriers of visual effects and technical boundaries. Most importantly, it bore the seeds of another transformation waiting to happen. James Cameron, a man who propelled the movie industry light years ahead through his pioneering work of science fiction that was immersed in visual effects.
We're going to do something nobody else can do.
With each movie, he challenged the limits of filmmaking and broke new grounds.
I come in on you, then I cut to your POV again. Yeah, that's good, that's good.
James Cameron's transformational journey began with The Terminator. He brought alive the world of cyborgs and machines with extraordinary visuals. It pushed the limits of special effects and made him one of the most sought-after directors of Hollywood. And then it was the time for a milestone. A larger-than-life adventure romance set on a ship that hits an iceberg. James Cameron stunned the world with Titanic. The industry predicted it to be a catastrophic failure, but he proved everyone wrong. Titanic was a phenomenon. It broke technical boundaries and changed the dynamics of filmmaking in Hollywood. It was finally time for him to create his vision of 15 years, Avatar. The audience experienced the alien world of Pandora in digital 3D technology, which James Cameron co-created, and the movie industry was reborn.
That they cannot take whatever they want, and that this is all there.
A man challenging and embracing motion. A creator. An innovator. A transformer himself. A true torchbearer of transformation.